been doing? I'm Anime Intensity, and welcome back to my channel. So, as I keep making videos, specifically ones on manga, so manga hauls, manga reviews, yada yada, I keep getting asked the same question over and over and over again, and that question is, where do you buy your manga? So I decided to make this video basically to address that question because I do realize that some may not know where to buy manga, and that's totally okay. Trust me, when I was young, not that I'm old, when I was younger, I didn't know where to buy manga. All I knew was Barnes & Noble, and Barnes & Noble charges full price and everything, and that's all I knew was Barnes & Noble. Now I know so many different places to buy manga, and I realize that some may still not know where to buy manga, so I hope this video is very informative and helps those that don't really know where to look for manga, and I will also be giving you my tips and tricks to the websites that I do look for manga so you guys can save more money, whatever, whatever, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So yeah, the first place that I like buying manga from is actually rightstuff.com or rightstuffanime.com after they changed their URL and made it all fancy. Rightstuff.com is actually one of my favorite places to buy anime. Mostly, I love buying anime from rightstuff.com. They have such a great selection, great prices, free shipping on orders over $49, and it's just a really, really great place to buy anime and manga from. When it comes to manga, I don't buy all my manga solely from rightstuff.com, but they have great deals all the time, especially in their bargain bin, where they have certain volumes of manga for sale, so they'll have some volumes, maybe like volume 5 or volume 7 or whatever of a certain series, but they'll be like $3, $4, $5. Not bad, you're still saving money. So always check that bargain bin because you never know what you're gonna find, and sometimes it's just that one volume that you need to complete a series and find it for cheap, not a bad deal. So definitely check their bargain bin first because you never know what you will find there. But otherwise, rightstuff.com has a huge selection of manga, like huge. They have like mostly everything that's out from pretty much every publisher that's out there, and they have such great customer service as well. A lot of the times, rightstuff.com will have sales like every other week, and those sales will involve like a certain publisher or whatever. So one day they'll have a sale on Viz Manga, or one day they'll have a sale on Vertigo Comics or Yen Press or whatever. So those sales often allow you to save like 33% per volume. I know when you see 33%, you're probably like, why that odd number? Why 33%? You're probably not saving that much. That's probably what you're thinking. Trust me, that 33% actually counts. When you start adding them to your basket and then check, you're like, wow, I saved a lot of money. And it's true, that 33% really, really helps. You could be having an order that costs like $40 and only end up paying $20. So that's definitely a great way to save money. Their sales are always amazing. Their customer service is always amazing. And one of my favorite things about Right Stuff is actually their holiday sales. Their holiday sales, they have the best deals on manga. I'm not even going to lie. They will have bundles of manga, like 9-10 volumes for like $40. That's amazing. I know some people who have actually ordered their bundles and actually like caught up with an entire series just because of that one bundle. So definitely check out their holiday sales. Definitely check out Right Stuff in general because they have amazing deals on pretty much everything. They're always having sales. Every week there's a sale. So I really love Right Stuff. Check them out. Great, great website. Another place where I like buying manga from is actually eBay. And if you were talking to me back when I was like 15, I would probably say, eBay? You want me to buy used manga? Like, that's what I would probably say. I did not like used manga back then. I was like, I just want new volumes, whatever, whatever. But as I grew older, I learned how to appreciate used manga. And that's because I'm just slightly weird in the way of thinking. I don't know how to describe it, but basically I learned how to appreciate used manga because I was like, someone owned this volume of manga once. Someone loved this volume of manga. Maybe they didn't. That's why they were getting rid of it. I learned how to appreciate it because I was like, this came from another collection and now it's coming to my collection. So I don't know why, but I learned to appreciate used manga and now I'm a frequent buyer from eBay. I love eBay. A lot of the volumes you will get are obviously used, but you can buy used volumes that are in good condition, you know, some scratches, marks, whatever, or you can buy manga volumes that are in like new condition. And that's the great thing about eBay, because you can find so many different volumes and so many different series. Sometimes you will find them in just good condition, sometimes you will find them in like new condition. I have a lot of volumes on my bookshelf that you wouldn't even be able to tell which ones were from eBay and which ones were from, you know, in the store, you know, or whatever I ordered online. You wouldn't be able to tell just because some people take great care of their manga. So don't just turn away from eBay just because it's used manga. Really give them a chance because you never know what you will find, and your chances of finding rare manga and things that you can't really find in stores are much higher when you check eBay, because a lot of times people just want to get rid of stuff that they have in their collection and they don't really know that it's rare, and the next thing you know you're like, I'm buying this rare series for 10 bucks, you know, you never know. Some tips and tricks when buying manga on eBay, just search in the search bar, you know, manga complete, manga set, manga lot. Did I say manga volumes? Well, manga volumes too. Check that too. So basically all those things, if you type them into the search bar, you'll find a great selection of different manga from different users, and a lot of the times you know, by not specifying what series it is, you will find so many different series that you would not even expect and at good prices. I've gotten manga like 15 volumes for 8 bucks once. Wow. Amazing. So just don't keep your mind closed to the whole used manga thing and just give it a chance, because eBay actually has a lot of different manga from different users, and you can get free shipping a lot of the times. So you could get half a series, 8 bucks, 4 bucks, anything. You could get an omnibus, 4 bucks, you know? It really depends where you look. Sometimes you have to look a little hard, but it's there. Manga is there on eBay. Give it a chance. My favorite place to buy manga now is actually Amazon.com. Amazon has everything. So many different publishers, so many different series. They have so many things to select from. I love their selection of manga. It's just amazing. Especially if you have Amazon Prime, which is like $90 for a year. You can get free 2-day shipping, and it's just great. Amazon is a great place to buy manga because they have a lot of things, obviously, like I just said before. And one of my favorite things about Amazon is that they have great pre-order prices. So if you buy like a certain volume that's coming out in a couple of months, sometimes their prices could be like $4.58. I own a couple of volumes that I bought for $4.58, and these are completely new volumes. New series that are being released, brand new, only for $4.58 just because I pre-ordered. That's a great way to save money. And not only that, if you have Prime, you get free shipping, and if you don't have Prime, they have free shipping over orders of $25, I believe. So there you go, you're saving money on Amazon, whether or not you're buying a brand new volume from a series that already exists. So, you know, like some volumes may be like $8 or $9, but sometimes that's cheaper than in store. So always check Amazon, because sometimes their prices are so much better than, you know, going to your bookstore or going to an online store or whatever. Amazon has great prices. So Amazon has definitely become one of my favorite places to buy manga. Another great place to buy manga is actually Barnes & Noble, which I actually mentioned earlier in this video. Barnes & Noble is a great place if you want to go to an actual bookstore to go look for manga. Barnes & Noble definitely has grown throughout the years. I remember when they only used to have like 3 series. They used to have like, what, Gravitation, Dean Angel, Rave Master, and Fruits Baskets. They only had that, but now they have such a huge selection of manga. So much, like so many bookshelves. Those are literally my bookshelf goals when it comes to manga. So definitely check out Barnes & Noble because they have a great selection in store, and they're all brand new, obviously. And online at BarnesandNoble.com, you can actually buy manga cheap on Manga Monday. So every Monday they have like 4 or 5 different manga on sale, like 50% off. So you can get some manga like that are usually $9.99. You can get them for $3.49 or $4 or $5, whatever, depending on what the original price was and what the discount is. But otherwise, such a great way to save money. And also, there's free shipping over orders of $25. Or if you're a member, then you always have free shipping. But it's just a great place online to buy manga. You're buying from an actual retailer that's keeping the business going. So I think that's really awesome, and I love Barnes & Noble for what it has become. And they also have a lot of deals where you can buy 2, get 1 free, and that's very, very helpful. Trust me, buying 2, getting 1 free, not a bad deal at all. So definitely check out Barnes & Noble if you have them in your area, or if you don't, just go online. They have a very good selection of manga online. Another great place to buy manga is actually conventions, anime conventions. If you have a local convention in your area, make sure you go, because they actually have great prices on manga. I can't really say that for the anime, because the anime are usually kind of pricey at conventions, but manga? manga is so, so affordable at conventions. I love buying manga at conventions. You can find things that you might not find in store or, you know, that aren't really necessarily in print anymore at conventions, and their prices are usually really, really good. So you could buy like 2 mangas for like 2 for $10 or, you know, like 1 for $5, whatever. Or sometimes they have like this really good deal going on depending on the booths. But definitely check anime conventions for manga because they definitely have great deals on manga at conventions. I love buying manga at conventions. I think I always buy manga when I go to conventions. So just make sure when you're there at the convention to compare the prices of like each booth. So if you have 2 or 3 booths selling manga, make sure you check each one, see which one is going to give you the best deals. So definitely check conventions. Another way to get affordable manga that's even free is actually the library. Now I know a lot of people are like, oh, my library doesn't have a lot of manga, whatever. Okay, that may be true, but if you do have a library that does have manga, make sure you take them out. Make sure that you do go to the library, because the more that manga is in demand, the more manga that they will bring to your local library. So, you know, whether or not you think that your library has manga, give it a chance. Go to your library. You might have a small bookshelf, but a small bookshelf is better than nothing, and you can always, you know, request that a volume be sent to your library as well. So that's a free way to read manga. It's a great way to read manga, and I know that I have read like almost entire series just because of my library. So it's a great way to save money. You're still reading manga, and you know, especially if you don't have a lot of space to collect manga, just take them off from the library. It's a great affordable way to read manga, and I often go to the library as well to get manga, which is very, very cool. Oh, and another place to buy manga is actually book sales. So book sales done by like your town or your library, great place to buy manga because you can buy volumes for like 25 cents, 50 cents, or a dollar, whatever. Still very, very cheap. And these book sales, you know, may not always have manga, but always just give them a chance because you never know what you're gonna find. You might find like a stray volume 3 or volume 2 or whatever, and it might not really complete your collection or anything, but cheap manga is cheap. I still like it, and most of the time you might find a volume that's in new condition, and if it's new and you're getting it for 25 cents, I think that's a pretty good deal. So definitely check out your local book sales as well. You just have to give everything a chance because you never know what's going to be there. Definitely give it a chance, and book sales are definitely a way to go outside and go in person to buy a certain manga. So I hope this video was very informative. If you guys have any questions on anything about any of these websites or any of my tips and tricks or whatever, feel free to comment below. I will try to help you guys as much as I can. I really do hope that I helped some of you that, you know, really were stuck in, you know, where to buy manga, whatever, whatever. Thank you so much for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, subscribe if you like this video, and I'll see you guys next time. And then we have Subaru, and he just kind of wants to do one thing, and that one thing is to create the ultimate waifu. Yes, he wants to create the ultimate waifu. He does not